Every time a big truck passes by, out ako mo. Through the years, DMC has grown by leaps and bounds. From a two building, one for school, we are now one of the premier colleges in the region, recognized for its students and its graduates and their contributions to our communities and the lives of the people we serve. Our alumni are now all over the world. Majority are in the Middle East. Second, the United States and Canada. Third, Australia. Many are in Europe and in Africa and in Asia as well. It is indeed quite a surprise that a small school from Santa Filomena would be sending graduates to all parts of the world. For our graduates who have graduated from DMC from the 70s, 80s, and 90s, we have seen how DMC has physically grown. DMC is not known only for its top-notch caliber of midwives, nurses, medtechs, radtechs, programmers, hotel and restaurant graduates. We are also known regionally as a center of development in computer education. Our varsity football team, and I saw some of our varsity graduate football graduates here, have represented our region, Region 9, for the past 9 years, and is now known nationally for being a top caliber football team. Our football graduates have played in the Philippine Ascals. Two of our graduates have played in the Philippine Ascals, and other national football teams in our country.